Welcome to a lesson on rates and unit rates. A rate is a ratio of two quantities using different units. For example, 340 miles and 5 hours is an example where we have two quantities with different units. And we can form the rate two ways. We can form the rate of 340 miles per 5 hours or 5 hours per 340 miles. A unit rate compares a quantity to one unit of another. So to form the unit rates of these two rates, we would want 5 hours to be 1 hour and 340 miles to be 1 mile. Starting with 340 miles per 5 hours, to form the unit rate, we divide both 340 and 5 by 5. Notice 5 hours divided by 5 is equal to 1 hour, and 340 miles divided by 5 equals 68 miles. The unit rate is 68 miles per 1 hour, which you can also write as 68 miles per hour. For the rate of 5 hours per 340 miles, we want 340 miles to be 1 mile, and therefore we divide both 5 and 340 by 340. Notice 340 miles divided by 340 is equal to 1 mile, and 5 hours divided by 340 simplifies to 1 divided by 68, giving us 1/68 of an hour. And therefore the unit rate is 1/68 hour per mile. I hope you found this helpful.